Love is in the air. This February, as we are gearing up for the Valentine's Day, we believe that it's the little moments we spend connecting with one another that make a big difference. And what better way to bond with your family than to stage a photo shoot for the kids? We have pulled up photo ideas for Valentine's Day to get you started. Whether you are a DIY guru, new mama, or just want to pull something simple together, we have got you covered. If you are looking for the perfect colorful photo, heart-shaped drops and roses works best. Whether you do the DIY or get it from the store, they make your baby perfect Valentine. Write a sweet funny message and get your kiddo to pose with it for a Valentine's greeting that will revive even the fanciest store-bought card. Like, you need an excuse to cover their squishy little arms and legs in kisses. Put on a shade of ruby red lipstick and take a photo. You can totally have a Valentine's Day photo shoot even if you don't have anything heart-shaped to use as a prop. Go for a color theme like red or pink, dress your baby up and find items around the house that will convey the theme of love. Of course, a balloon is enough to make your baby's best friend, so get a red heart-shaped balloon and have the camera ready while baby plays away. Just remember, helium balloons have a habit of floating away when they are taken outdoors. So, tie them onto your baby's clothes to avoid any tear-filled photographs. What are your favorite ideas for your Valentine's Day photo shoot? Do you have some epic Valentine's Day photos for your baby? Drop them in the comments. If you like the video, please like and share. Do subscribe to Alight Studio Wall for more updates.